Hey. Hello?
I'm busy.
I said hello.
Ow! Motherfucker!
Is your boss around?
What'd you do that for?
Is your boss around?
Yeah, he's around. Brucey, some fucking Polack asshole for you.
Pleasure to meet you, too.
He's not a Polack. He's a gentleman.
Still a fucking asshole.
Sorry, Nicky, man. How's things?
Okay.
Sweet. I got you, man. I'm big, but I'm also fast. Wake up, boy!
Ooh, I'm sorry. Well, can you show me that again?
Enough, man! Enough! Fuck me,
man. You'll be alright, huh?
Ooh, that's some Red Army shit, serious. You gotta show me that one. I'm all about power. Come on, touch my bench, man.
No, thank you.
Rock hard. I bench 450. I'm an...
Yeah.
Whew, shit, no shit. What are you doing here, man?
Well, Roman said maybe you needed some help, and we need some money real bad.
Shit, my bad. Yeah, of course. Love that guy. Love him. I mean, I am no chubby chaser, but if I was and a queer, that guy would be in trouble, you know what I mean?
Oh, let them know.
Hey, I'm shitting with you. Brucey likes pussy. Remember that, all right?
Okay.
All right, now, Nicky, listen up. I know you guys need money, bad.
Yeah.
This ain't a nice job. Not exactly mom and pop shit.
No problem, as long as the pay is good.
Sometimes people fuck other people over, okay? And the people that fuck other people need to get fucked with, especially people that go into hiding before they can get on the stand and put a lot of guys inside for a lot of time.
What?
I need you to whack some people, only they're in hiding.
How do I find them?
Man, you're cold! You didn't even blink! Love that! I fucking love that! You gotta steal a police car. Get on the computer, give me a call. They're easy to hack.
Not really. All right, Brucey. I'll give you a call.
Ice cold, man! Ice cold! Woo!
Yo, ain't the president an asshole?
Puritita verdad.
Hello, you're through to the Liberty City Emergency Services. Please use your touchtone keypad to select which specific service you require. Press 1 for police, press 2 for paramedics, press 3 for the...
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like...
Hello?
LCPD responding to a call from this location. I hope nobody was killed while we were pranked.
Don't be stupid. Come on, out.
Yeah, this is some crazy shit.
That's unit from
that, my friend.
Keep me covered!
You're about to be a statistic.
I'm here. I have a computer.
You're a badass, man. I love it. And this cat's name's Lyle Reeves. Type it into the computer, and you should get some known whereabouts and shit. I take him out myself, but when people see me coming, they fucking run, man.
gas up there?
Lyle Revis, I got a message from Brucey for you.
Brucey? I thought he was fucking joking! Shit!
Yeah.
Someone here to see you.
I'm working out! 36, 37.
Hey, Brucey.
Nico! One second. 40. Why didn't you tell me it was Nico? Why? Man, women. Man, women. Kia! 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 Yeah! Man, I'm ready for you, Nikki. I'm ready. I'm ready for fucking anything.
Are you all right? You seem a little tense.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just juicing. Makes me a little pent up.
Juicing?
Yeah. Bull shark testosterone, amigo. Ordered online from Chile. Makes you feel really male.
Hey, be careful, man. I heard that stuff does funny things to your balls.
Hey, do I look like I got funny balls to you?
I haven't considered it. You sent me a message. What do you want?
Want help? I'm losing the plot here. Pause. Now, I'm shitting you, man. Now, look, you did really good with that thing. A lot of people are very grateful. Now, listen, that guy Lyle had a car worth stealing. Can you get it? He left it in an alleyway off of Yorktown Avenue in Steinway.
If you pay like last time, no problem.
Yeah, of course.
Any risks?
Nah. Easy as can be. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go take care of it then.
Yeah!
Bye.
Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
Let's do this, son.
Fuck me!
Here's the car for Brucey. I hope you were expecting a fixer-upper.
The only thing you expect when you're working for Brucey is a whole lot of bullshit. Thanks.
Is in your lockup. It was not.
Hurry it up.
Come on, mister. Out of the car.
I feel safe with your vehicle immediately.
What the?
This plump meat for juicy explosion.
One of them, please.
Gracias, enjoy this item.
Oh, thank you.
These dogs eat them. You cannot beat them.
Dimitri, you got my money?
I have it. Meet me at the warehouse on Maganet in downtown Broker. Come along.
My dog is long and
happy. All right, my brother. Me and him Russian and seriously vexed with you.
Sharp eyes, huh?
You don't know my avid scene star.
Hey, Nico. Glad you can make it.
Yes. You got the money?
Sure. But I just wanted to say how grateful me and my bosses are for what you did.
Good.
Yes. And I just wanted to check something with you.
Okay.
You are Niko Bellic, correct?
What is this?
And you used to work the coast in the Mediterranean, smuggling people into Italy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But you messed up and left a lot of bad debt. You left a good friend of mine out of pocket, big time.
Hello, Niko.
Hello, Mr. Bulgarin.
Bras, where is our money?
I don't know. I didn't rob you.
Really?
We were busted a mile off the coast. I had to swim for my life. I don't know what happened. I nearly drowned.
My heart is bleeding.
I did my best. I didn't fuck up.
Well, there you are.
You're lucky day, punk.
Everybody eat dirt! We've got you surrounded!
Now he's going down!
Get to him! Yo, you lose Babylon, man. Power back at the cafe, you know. Yeah, I need to block up some more. Demetrius, a snake in the grass.
I didn't know that Mr. Bogren was here in Liberty City. If I could have killed them all then and there.
Just chill, Nico, man. One at a time. One quokka filled basket. See? We find out where Demetrius then. Bam! Take the rest of them out. Just keep your head down until then.
Fucking Dimitri. Made me kill Faust and then he sell me down the river.
Just call Nico. The boy is a general, you know, see? He's gonna make his own downfall. I had a monkey climb, the more I make spores and bite one, you see?
I will bring Dimitri down myself. I promise you this.
We keep on alone. Call the woman and get out of this place.
Hey, thanks for your help, Jacob.
One love, my brother.
Where the chalice, my brethren? Nobody going disrespect us.